Right back out comes Colbert.
Really just three centermen dressed for the Leafs as they're with Backlund scratched, as you mentioned.
And Colbert centering Tim Jackman and Brian McGrattan, and this didn't take long. Off come the gloves. Ray, you said the over-under was 6 minutes.
I didn't think they'd get to the first commercial break, and here goes the two big boys.
Frazer McLaren, Brian McGrattan. Expected truculence. McGrattan with now 55 penalty minutes in his career against the Leafs, at least most of any team he has played. And the Hamilton native goes off with Frazer McLaren after a dust-up less than 2 minutes in.
Well, McLaren back in the lineup for the Maple Leafs after missing most of the early portion of the season with a fractured hand. His fourth game back, and right off the draw, the two big boys drop the mitts and size each other up. And as soon as the sweater goes over McLaren's head, you see the linesman jump in to separate the two of them. They went to the box, and McLaren kind of held his hand out in acknowledgement of the fight. And I don't know how you do that. You spend the previous 90 seconds punching each other in the face, and they seem to have their own way about going about their business.
Well, McLaren.